If you want to change the Steam profile picture, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to do it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. There are two ways you can add a profile picture of your choice. Uploading your desired picture on Steam and setting it as the profile picture is one of them. The other way is to choose a default Steam avatar. Steam has a huge range of avatars that includes game characters, popular memes, characters from popular shows, anime characters, and many more. Steam provides a basic list of static avatars, but you can also buy animated avatars from the Steam Point shop. Using an avatar is a good way to avoid uploading hassles. Here we have shown how to change the profile picture. So stick till the end and perform as shown. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. To change your default Steam avatar, follow the steps shown here. Log in to your Steam account. Click on the profile picture located on the upper right side of the window. A small menu will open. Select the View My Profile option from the menu. Your profile will open up on your screen with your Steam level, current profile picture, and the hours you have spent on the various games. Click on the Edit Profile option located below your Steam level. This will open the edit window. Select the avatar option from the left side. Click on the See All option from the Your Avatars section. Choose the avatar you want to use as profile picture and click on it. Scroll down and select the Save option. To buy animated avatars using Steam Points, follow the steps. Hover your mouse over the Store option. A small menu will appear. Select the Points Shop option. On the left panel, locate the avatar option from the Profile Items section and click on it. Select the See All option beside the All Animated Avatars header. This will open all the animated avatars available. Look around and select the avatar you like. Next, buy it with the Steam Points. Method 2. Other than changing your profile picture to any of the default Steam avatars, you can also upload an image of your choice and set it as the profile picture. Before you upload the Steam profile picture, there are some guidelines you have to follow. These guidelines are pretty simple. You cannot upload an image that has a racist connotation and may spark religious arguments. Other than that, the image has to be at least 184 pixel cross 184 pixel, otherwise it won't be uploaded. Now, to upload the image and set it as your profile picture, follow the steps shown here. Log in to your Steam account. Click on the profile picture located on the upper right side of the window. a small menu will open. Select the View My Profile option from the menu. Click on the Edit Profile option located below your Steam level. This will open the Edit window. Select the Upload Your Avatar option. Navigate to the image that you want to upload and open it. Remember that only square images can be shown as your profile picture. If your profile pic has a different shape, you will have to select the part of the image that you want to show. Click on the Save option. This is how to change your profile picture on Steam. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.